We are presenting here the freshly announced TV series Z95, 55 screen sizes, 65-inch screen size, a Z93 series available in 77-inch screen size. New MLA panel technology, new processor inside, ACX Pro Li Mark II version. We have also stunning sound possibility built-in in sound. We call it 300 Soundscape Pro. Built-in subwoofer, front-firing speakers, side and up-firing speakers. Collaboration with Amazon. We have built-in Fire TV system inside with some unique Panasonic features and improvements. Very nice highlight for gamers. It's latest Ultimate Panel plus 144Hz technology, so it can deliver very smooth gameplay for the players. Lots of locations here to explain more in deeply. My colleagues will explain you more in details these kind of features.
Hi everyone, Thomas here from CES, and here we present the new and latest updates on gaming with the Z95A. And here we have the updated game control board, which you can see over here. It runs in true game mode. The big highlight is the 144Hz support refresh rate. That means gaming is even smoother, faster, and the input lag is low. On top of that, sound mode updates, wide 3D soundstage, you can hear the opponents, especially for the footsteps. Key HDMI 2.1 features like ALM, VRR, high frame rate are supported in game mode extreme. And also now new, with the new processor MK2, we have Dolby Vision 120Hz up to 144Hz, because this panel and this processor is capable for PC gamers up to 144Hz refresh rate, which is absolutely stunning. So gaming is smooth, fast, and input lag is super low. And of course, we are showing our collaboration with Activision. Diablo runs on our TV here. So thank you very much for watching. See you next time.
I'm Yui, so I'm going to explain about Fire TV. As you know, we are collaborating with Amazon, so this OLED TV is Fire TV built-in, as you know. This is home screen, so you can find many apps, and your recommendation, and live TV as well. You can find all together in the one screen, and it is very smooth like this. As you know, so we have hands-free Alexa, so you can use your voice to control your TV without remote. Hi, Luna. Open Luna. Here is the Luna. This is the gaming service, cloud gaming services. So you can watch and play your favorite gaming just from straight from cloud. There are a lot of apps. We use our voices to control our smart devices. We can control our smart home with smart home compatible devices. That's all. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Jan, and here we are presenting the new flagship model OLED TV from Panasonic, the Z95A. This comes with Master OLED Ultimate panel and micro lens array. The purpose of this demonstration is to show the increased brightness and improved contrast thanks to micro lens array, which is an additional layer added on top of the panel. This layer is consisting approximately from 27 billion of micro lenses. This additional layer helps to improve the brightness and contrast, as you can see on the picture. In terms of picture quality, when it comes to Panasonic, we focus on three main pillars, which is the panel, which is the processor, and the tuning. Panasonic is a long time cooperating with film industry and filmmakers to achieve the best picture accuracy and best picture balance out of the box.
Ciao everyone. Today we are here in the demo room. Enjoy our new flagship OLED Z95A in 65-inch. This model is equipped with the 360-degree Soundscape Pro. Means that it's equipped with the front-firing speaker, side speaker, upward-firing speaker, and also a built-in woofer. The total output of 65-inch is 160 watt, 80 watt from the front-firing speaker, 30 watt from the side, 30 watt from the up 20 watt subwoofer. This TV helps you to enjoy a 3D surround sound, so you are completely immersed in the content that you love to watch. Second feature that we are showing here is called Sound Focus. It means that you can go to the settings, go to Sound Focus, and switch to Pinpoint mode. pinpoint mode allows you to redirect the sound in the direction that you love, where are you sitting. For example, you go to sound focus positioning, click pinpoint positioning, and the settings will open. The audio is coming from the front, more on the left, seated on the left side, you can adjust the direction. You can do the same, of course, on the right side, if you're seated on the right. You can also just reset, click in the button, go to yes, and the position will come in the sound.
Hi everyone, also welcome from my side. We can say that this was a very, very successful show with more than 20,000 visitors at our booth every day. You can see here we received many, many awards. Best of show for the Z93, Z95 TV series. So thank you very much for your attention. This is from 2024 CES. See you next year. Panasonic.